To complete the Sin City mission, you must understand that you cannot complete this quest in one game. So in this mission you have to understand that there are two types of seals, namely blue and purple. Each color of this seal will lead you to two types of treasure. The blue one will direct you to the treasure that is Mae's goal. And the purple one will point you to the real treasure. And to find out which seal you have to activate first, I suggest you watch this video carefully.
Very well.
Lost desert children, I bring Lord Akamon's blessing.
How may I be of service?
Let us show them the Yuda's power.
I'll show them my...
Let them gaze upon true beauty.